best ever brownies recipe. How to make best ever brownies? Eat 24 brownies, prepare them 30 minutes, bake them 30 minutes. Ingredients: 1 1/4 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons salt, 2 tablespoons dark unsweetened cocoa powder, 11 ounces dark chocolate, 1 cup chopped or Nestle Now mixed dark chocolate chips, which is what I use, 1 cup or 8 ounces unsalted butter, cut into 1 inch pieces, 1 teaspoon instant espresso powder, 1 1/2 cups granulated sugar, 1/2 cup packed light brown sugar, 5 eggs at room temperature, 2 teaspoons vanilla extract. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Butter the sides and bottom of a 9x13 inch glass or light colored baking pan. Line the pan with parchment paper. In a medium bowl, whisk the flour, salt, and cocoa powder together. Put the chocolate, butter, and instant espresso powder in a large bowl and set it over a saucepan of simmering water, stirring occasionally until the chocolate and butter are completely melted and smooth. I actually just used the metal bowl from my kitchen 8 mixture and it worked perfectly. Turn off the heat but keep the bowl over the water and add the sugars. Whisk until completely combined, then remove the bowl from the pan. The mixture should be room temperature. Add 3 eggs to the chocolate mixture and whisk until combined. Add the remaining eggs and whisk until combined. Add the vanilla and stir until combined. Do not overbeat the butter at this stage or your brownies will be cakey. Sprinkle the flour mixture over the chocolate mixture using a rubber spatula, not a whisk. Fold the flour mixture into the chocolate until just a bit of the flour mixture is visible. Pour the butter into the prepared pan and smooth the top back in the center of the oven for 30 minutes, rotating the pans halfway. Throw the baking time until a toothpick inserted into the center of the brownies comes out with a few moist crumbs sticking to it. Let the brownies cool completely, then lift them out of pan using the parchment paper. Cut into squares and serve. Store at room temperature in an airtight container or wrap with plastic wrap for up to 3 days.